Hey, what's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here, GuitarJamz.com. Got a nice, pretty easy song for you, a classic once again. I'm going to zoom in and show you all the stuff. I've got a chord book, other stuff at GuitarJamz.com. You can put your info down there into that little linky link down there. Helps me out, I appreciate it. But in the meantime, we're going to do this lesson right now. We're going to have fun. Here we go. All right, so we got the guitar right here. I'm going to show you a nice rhythm to strum it with and all the chords. The chords start with an A minor, and these are all in my ebook. And then a G chord. You can do it that way, you can do it that way, you can do it that way. And then an F chord, which has a few different options. I'm going to do it this way, which would be third with the ring finger, third with the pinky, second with the middle, first with the first. And then finally, an E minor chord. But you could also do it kind of like this with part of the G voicing. You could play the third fret on the B and the high E, which is an E minor 7 chord. A little moodier kind of chord. But if you only want to play a regular E minor, that's going to work too. Down, 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 up, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Then we have the chorus, and it's F, G, A minor, to a C chord. And we hadn't done the C yet in this video. Third fret, second fret, first fret on the B. So F, F, G, 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 A minor. So that's 5, 7, 8 on the high E, and it's from the A minor scale. So 5, 7, 8, then a double on that. Then down that scale. So 7, 5. Then a double on the 7. Then the 5th. Then the 8th of the B. Then the 5th of the B. And then finally a 7, 5 on the G. And those are the nice little pieces that you can go and play the tune and have a good time with it. And I hope you do. And we'll see you soon. All right, that was it. Hope you enjoyed playing along. And we'll talk to you in another lesson real soon, I'm sure. Call me. See ya.